Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin and today we're playing Paper Mario Origami King. Very relatable game to me because just like Mario is paper thin, so is my self-esteem. Let's jump into the game. And just like Turg, I am excited to play this game. Big fan of Mario and a big fan of paper cuts. So add my two loves together and it's gotta be a good game. Oh, wait, there's no voices. Okay, I guess I gotta do the voices. So this is Luigi.
Isn't this great, bro? Back on the road again together, heading to some kind of festival.
That's how he sounds, right? Or wait, Italian.
Isn't this great, bro? Back on the road again together and heading to some kind of festival.
That's it, that's the one. Oh, god damn it. Mario and Luigi forgot about, you know, the whole lockdown thing. No one's at the festival. Okay, this is hitting a little too close to home, to be honest. I wanted to escape from reality, Mario. Come on. God, Luigi is such a Chad. Revving his engine like that. I'm gonna park the cart, okay? I don't want to tip the valet. Oh my god, Luigi is a bit of a douchebag. And he just came straight back. I thought that was an excuse to, like, get Luigi away and just play as Mario. But no, he came back. They were just like, okay, just to emphasize this, heading into the game, Luigi's a bit of a bastard. You know, if I was made of paper and all my friends and family were made of paper, I wouldn't light my castle up by candlelight. It seems like an unnecessary hazard. The heck is this? This is demonic.
How good to see you.
They should have got me to voice Peach.
Shouldn't the Mushroom Kingdom unfold and be refolded unto glory?
Yeah, sure, why not? Just go along with whatever she says. It's easier. She'll just nag me otherwise. You know what Peach is like. She's a handful going around to different castles all the time and I'd be following her everywhere.
And what of those toads? Shouldn't they be silenced for all eternity?
Sure, yeah, that's grand as well, love. Yes, yeah, you're right.
Will you crease yourself and be reborn like me?
Sure, why not? If everyone else is doing it, should be a pressure. Wrong answer, right answer, it matters not. Then why feckin' bother asking me? Okay, and then she drops me down a trapdoor. That all seemed pointless, to be honest with you. This guy's asking me to stomp on him. He must have a big crush. That is the ultimate way to get someone's attention. I would let you stomp on my head. Oh, a hammer. Great. I don't know how I can pick up this three-dimensional hammer with my two-dimensional hands, but I'll give it a go. Nope, I found an exit. Are you leaving? It sounds like you're leaving. Please help me. I'll just leave. Oh, god damn it. Let me leave. For feck's sake. Okay, I gotta free someone here. I wanna look after me. Is that such a big deal? 1,000-fold arms. What? Alright, let me try. What is going on? What am I looking for? YMCA. All right, no, I should really try and solve this puzzle. I'm looking for someone behind this wall, I think. There we go. What do we got here? Ah, yes. Mole people. I got mole people in the wall. Whatever that thing was, it just folded itself and put it inside my pocket. And if Mario's anything like me, it's gonna stay there for about a year. And then I'll find it all crushed up and be like, oh yeah. Well, the thing's dead now. Oh my god, she's all talk. Please, can I get some scissors? Someone, please. I love the way they talk. It reminds me of the SpongeBob meme. That was the last of them. Where's the mustache? Is that how they call me? Just the mustache? I'm Mario, come on. I'm like one of the most famous people in the world. Open up, come get me. Oh, look, it's Bowser. Turn him into a paper airplane. Throw him off a cliff. Really solve a lot of the problems Mario gets himself into. There we go, yeah, just pull on him. Oh, he almost went into the candle there. You see what I mean about candles? I did bring this up earlier. How come everyone else got, like, reanimated into origami and Bowser over here is like a pizza box? Imagine you got a pizza delivered in your pizza box like, I used to be a king. I'm playing whack-a-mole with Bowser. I have a feeling like it's more fun for me than him, though. All right, let me get out my Mr. Tickle arms and try and find a way out of this room. All right, so I guess Bowser's now my sidekick instead of Luigi, where I don't even know where the hell he's gone, to be honest. I'm walking with my face over here. Poor Bowser. Struggling up the stairs. Why are you still so flat? Stop body shaming me. Come, we can reshape you. Are you a personal trainer or something? Because I don't think you're qualified for this. I think I want to break up with Peach. Join us, yes or no? Yes. He's like, oh really? You expect me to fall for such a simple trick? And it's like, no, I'm just stupid and willing to go along with this. I thought we were about to get a music video or something, but no, I think I'm just about to be attacked. Or maybe it is a music video. No, definitely being attacked. Oh my god, what is this? There we go, line them up and knock them down. Okay, this was pretty easy. I don't know why I'm so scared of these things. Yeah, I'm not really afraid of these things anymore. I seem to be just slaughtering them. This is actually just kind of sad. Now what? This is just awkward. Oh, wait, hold on. There might be something more serious going on. Oh my god, look at his little hair. The comb over, he's so misunderstood. And it's your brother? Can you just talk him out of this? It'd save me a lot of time. Oh no, he's summoning paper and the castle's made out of rock and paper beats rock. We're screwed. We're absolutely screwed. Did anyone bring us scissors? And has anyone seen Luigi? I fear and hope he is dead. never mind, I'm getting saved by a random cop instead. Ah, there's his hat. Okay, Luigi dead, confirmed. Mario just gave a little nod. Not like, oh no, my bro or anything. Just like, yep, he's dead. What the hell is he going up there for? He's the king. And he wants to live there? It's all about location, location, location. If you can move your house anywhere, why would you put it up there? Sure, he's king, but at what cost? I'm just gonna leave Mario in this tree. He's just stuck, and I refuse to free him. I'm guessing that twitching of his feet is gonna stop soon, and he's just gonna suffocate. Oh, yeah, there he goes. Yeah, he stopped wriggling. He's gone. He's dead. All right, come on, Mario. Wakey, wakey. Let's get going. Empty confetti bag. Okay, great. I guess it's the thought that counts. I don't see how this is a useful gift. Okay, I filled up with confetti. Can I fix the world now? It's kind of falling apart. Huzzah! My brother is dead! Ah! Oh, okay. Turns out confetti doesn't really support the weight of a fully grown man, even if he is made out of paper. There you are! Honestly, you should probably sort out this whole problem. I don't really want to get involved with your personal problems, you know, getting in between you and your bro. Perhaps this is a game for Dr. Phil, maybe. All right, time to get handsy to progress. I've been really trying, baby. Oh my god, Mario's strong. I think I'm upsetting the wildlings in the forest. I don't know who it is, but someone's watching me. Imagine that. Someone watching me. That's the dream. Wait, what the hell is this? I'm playing a matching game? Okay, I can try it. Oh yeah, star of the show. Luigi is gone. He's just partying. My brother is dead. Wait, what was that? Okay. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I figured out the puzzle. Oh no, not that thing. I remember that from the Game Boy game. I don't want to bring that back to life. Ah, oh, for feck's sake. Don't, please. What the hell is this? God, this game is weird. What do I have to do? These trees look a bit suspicious. We can't go on together with suspicious trees. Okay, no, this game won't let me destroy the forest. Oh, wait, I can just leave the area. All right, okay, so I didn't really... Wait, what? It just brought me right back. Maybe things will change if we keep going. All right, I'll just keep going down this path, getting brought back. Oh, dear. I knew those trees were suspicious. Sorry for, you know, beating the bejesus out of you like 2 seconds ago. I apologize about that. I need Grand Sappy's permission to leave. He looks kind of sad. I guess I'd be sad too if someone cut me above my ankles. I'd have no place on the internet then. Maybe just an OnlyFans of just my feet. That seems to be popular apparently. Oh, for feck's sake. Really? Today is a rough day. The only thing I got going for me is that my brother is dead. Mario seems really happy about that. He's throwing confetti up in the air and celebrating. Thumbs up, Mario. You committed multiple homicides. Let's keep going. Oh, is that their blood and guts all over the place? Wait, so when I've been throwing all the confetti, it's been like the organs of my enemies? Mario's hardcore. May as well collect those to throw around later. Yay! I'm wanted for numerous atrocities, including but not limited to a homicide. I think I might be the bad guy. Normally I wouldn't suggest this, but do you think we should try throwing something in there? Sure, let's throw in a flower. I mean, we already threw in a boombox. I think the lake's already ruined. Paper Mario, king of illegal dumping. And I just realized, look at all those trees that were watching me do it. Well, time to start a forest fire. Add that to the list of crimes I've committed. Oh, I've lit the entire forest on fire, and now Mario's realizing he cannot fly out of this situation, so He's also going to die. But don't worry, he welcomes death. Yay!
All right, I think we're gonna end it there, but this game seems really fun. I really, really like it. I played a bit of Paper Mario on the Wii, but I didn't get to play that much, but I really, really enjoyed that one as well. And I think this is a game I'm gonna continue. I think I might stream it. Plugging my own stream there. Yeah, if you like my content, I do stream over on Twitch. I've got a link in the description, but I also post here every day. So if you're not a fan of Twitch or you can't stand me for more than like 10 minutes at a time, I understand, but there is more of me to see on YouTube at least. But I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed this one. I thought it was a lot of fun. I do hope to see you next time as well. I really appreciate you watching, and that's about it. Hope to see you next time, folks. Bye for now.